Well, the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's the Rebels versus United.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Ederson begins in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Lucadinha in the fullback positions. Lionel Messi starts with Sadio Mane out wide. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Pressing as a team. Steven Gerrard has made the pass count. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Well, who would be a defender when the responsibility is one of trying to shackle Neymar?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
Far from a good pass. Commitment to passing and attacking. Gundogan. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And Neymar. Here's Salah. A real defensive commitment there. Eric Bailly. Another perfect position to read it. Well, no problems defensively. Walker. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. Harvey Barnes. Made towards the near post. But he took care of it defensively. And a poor ball. And forward this time goes Neymar, with options aplenty. Mane. Neymar. And the ball with Gerrard. Well, the timing a little bit off. And pretty simple for Ederson. Harvey Barnes. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Owen. This attack looks highly promising. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Good defending to prevent the chance. Really good high press. Messi. Not a good pass. It's a splendid through ball from Neymar. Owen. Well, nicely cut out. Neymar. Well, considerable progress made by Gundogan as the attack continues. And there it is! Neymar has done it to put his team in front. Well, no stopping him. And the ball back with Rebels now. Suchek. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Owen. Gives it a go! And the goalkeeper...